सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। ओम नमः पाणिनि कात्यायन पतंजलिभ्यः शब्द विद्या संप्रदाय कर्तृभ्यो वंश ऋषिभ्यो महद्भ्यो मुनिभ्यो गुरुभ्यः नमस्कारः। स्वागतं तत्र। अद्य अस्माकं कक्षा संख्या वर्तते पञ्चविंशत्युत्तर त्रिशततमी कक्षा। पञ्चविंशत्युत्तर त्रिशततमी कक्षा यत्र वयं नूतनं पञ्चकं प्रारभामहे। अद्य एतावत् पर्यन्तं पञ्चचत्वारिंशत् श्लोकाः पठिताः अस्माभिः। मुख्य श्लोकाः विदुरनीतितः पञ्चचत्वारिंशत् 45 मेन श्लोकस् हैव बीन स्टडीड एंड मेनी फ्रॉम मेनी रिलेटेड पोएम्स हैव बीन स्टडीड। बहवः सम्बद्धाः श्लोकाः अपि एतैः पञ्चचत्वारिंशत् श्लोकैः सह अस्माभिः सम्यक्तया पठिताः सन्ति विदुरनीतितः अन्य शास्त्र नीतिशास्त्रेभ्यः चाणक्य नीति शास्त्रात् उत मनु धर्म शास्त्रात् सुभाषित रत्न भाण्डागार पुस्तकात् चितान् बहून् श्लोकान् वयं पठितवन्तः। अद्य तु षट् चत्वारिंशं श्लोकं पठामः विदुरनीतितः। धीरो याति सुखं धीरः सुखं याति। धीरः पुरुषः कथं वा सुखं प्राप्नोति याति नाम प्राप्नोति अधिगच्छति इति अत्र विदुरः तस्य भ्रात्रे धृतराष्ट्राय उपदिशति। वयं पठामः पठतु
श्लोकः। शरीरं पुरुषस्य राजन् आत्मा नियन्तेन्द्रियाणस्य चाश्वाः तैर प्रमत्तः कुशली सदश्वैः
अयमेव श्लोकः तत्र उपनिषत्स्वपि उपनिषदि अपि वर्तते। एतादृश समानार्थकः श्लोकः वयं पश्यामः तत्र दत्तः अस्ति। सम्बद्धेषु श्लोकेषु प्रथमः श्लोकः अयमेव अत्र पुस्तके अस्ति। एवमेव महाभारते अपि श्लोकः वर्तते विदुरनीति विदुरनीतौ। रथः शरीरं पुरुषस्य राजन् हे राजन् पुरुषस्य रथः शरीरम् इव भवति। यदि पुरुषस्य शरीरम् अत्र पुरुषस्य मानवस्य शरीरं रथः इव भवति। आत्मा नियन्ता पदच्छेदं कुर्मः तत्र सन्धि नास्ति। आत्मा नियन्ता इन्द्रियाणि अस्य च अश्वाः तैः अप्रमत्तः दान्तैः
सुखं
याति रथी इव। एवं पदच्छेदः अस्ति। अन्वयार्थः राजन् हे राजन्
पुरुषस्य शरीरं रथः आत्मा नियन्ता।
ओके यू कैन पॉज देयर। हे राजन् हे धृतराष्ट्र हे भ्रातः धृतराष्ट्र हे राजन् पुरुषस्य शरीरं रथः इव भवति। सो वेरी सिंपल मैन्स बॉडी इज लाइक अ चैरियट। आत्मा नियंता द स्पिरिट द सोल और द इंडिविजुअल सोल द जीवात्मा इज नियंता द कंट्रोलर द ड्राइवर। नियंता नाम चोदक। अत्र यदि शरीरम रथः भवति रथस्य चोदकः तत्र भवेत् न। रथः स्वयं न चलति केनापि चाल्यमानः एव रथः चलितुं प्रभवति। अतः आत्मा अत्र नियन्ता। नियन्ता नाम चोदकः। इन्द्रियाणि एतस्य रथस्य रथः शरीरं वर्तते। रथविषये अश्वाः भवन्ति। रथं चालयितुम् अश्वाः तत्र आवश्यकाः। शरीरं चालयितुम् इन्द्रियाणि आवश्यकानि। सो इन्द्रियाणि अस्य रथस्य अस्य नाम द्वयोः पक्षे अस्य रथस्य अथवा अस्य शरीरस्य शरीरपक्षे शरीरस्य रथपक्षे रथस्य अस्य इन्द्रियाणि शरीरपक्षे एव अस्य नाम अत्र तु शरीरविषये इन्द्रियाणि अस्य शरीरस्य अश्वाः इव भवन्ति यथा रथ विषये रथस्य अश्वाः चोदकाः अमन गमनार्थं सहायकाः भवन्ति शरीर गमनार्थं इन्द्रियाणि चालनार्थं इन्द्रियाणि आवश्यकानि भवन्ति कुशली तैः तैः दान्तैः सदश्वैः तैः तत्र एकं पदं सर्वनामपदम् अन्यत् पदं विशेषणपदमस्ति तैः इति सर्वनाम तत् शब्दः तैः तैः नाम अत्र इन्द्रियैः कीदृशैः इन्द्रियैः दान्तैः दान्तैः नाम तत्र दमन दान्तदम इति धातोः दमक्तान्त नियमितैः दान्तैः नाम नियमितैः सदश्वैः सद् सत् प्लस् अश्वैः सदश्वैः अश्वैः अप्रमत्तः न प्रमत्तः कुशली कुशली धीरः रति इव सुखं याति सो विद् दीज कंट्रोल्ड गुड हॉर्सेस इंद्रियाणि हयानि आहुः इति अश्वाः इति तत्र वर्णं वर्तते तादृशैः तैः तादृशैः दान्तैः नियमितैः सदश्वैः सम्यगश्वैः अप्रमत्तः न प्रमत्तः भूत्वा अप्रमत्तः सन् कुशली धीरः रति इव सुखं याति सो ए धीर ए सोबर मैन ए ब्रेव मैन गोज हैप्पीली ट्रैवल्स हैप्पीली विथ हिज बॉडी विथ दि कंट्रोल्ड सेंस ऑर्गन्स लाइक ए चैरियटियर लाइक ए ड्राइवर टेक्स दि चैरियट विथ फुल कंट्रोल ओवर दि हॉर्सेस लाइक दि चैरियट मूव्स इन ए रेग्युलर पाथ बीइंग कंट्रोल्ड बाय दि चैरियट ड्राइवर So in the same way, a dhira purusha or a brave person, a wise person, dhira could be wise also. Rati iva, rati means like the driver of a chariot. Iva sukham yati, he goes to happiness. This is the anvayartha. Bhavartha also we will see. So, I will explain more. There is so much to explain here. Okay. Yes.
Hey Rajan, purushasya sariram rathaha.
आत्मा सारथिः हे राजन ये धृतराष्ट्र पुरुषस्य शरीरं रथः वी हैव ऑलरेडी रेड द सेम थिंग इज हियर पुरुषस्य मानवस्य शरीरं रथः इव भवति आत्मा सारथिः आत्मा सारथि नियन्ता नाम तत्र चोदकः सारथिः इति उक्त
इन्द्रियाणि अश्वाः भवन्ति
इन्द्रियाणि कथं वा भवन्ति शरीरस्य रथस्य विषये अश्वाः भवन्ति सो शरीरस्य इन्द्रियाणि अश्वाः इव भवन्ति मानवशरीरस्य पुरुषस्य शरीरस्य इन्द्रियाणि अश्वाः इव भवन्ति
इन्द्रियरूपैः अश्वैः
अविचलितः
कुशली धीरः सुनियन्त्रितैः अश्वैः सुखेन यात्रां
कर्तुं शक्नोति इन्द्रियरूपैः अश्वैः पुरुषविषये इन्द्रियाणि एव अश्वाः इति वयं बोधिताः श्लोके वयं किं बोधिताः इन्द्रियाणि पुरुषस्य इन्द्रियाणि एव अश्वाः इव सन्ति इति तादृशैः इन्द्रियैः इन्द्रियरूपैः इन्द्रियरूपैः अश्वैः इन्द्रियाणि अश्वाः इव भवन्ति तादृशैः इन्द्रियरूपैः अश्वैः अविचलितः न चलितः अविचलितः कुशली बुद्धिमान धीरः प्रज्ञावान सुनियन्त्रितैः अश्वैः सुदान्तैः तत्र श्लोके कः शब्दः दान्तशब्दः प्रयुक्तः दान्तैः नाम सुनियन्त्रितैः नियमितैः सुनियन्त्रितैः सम्यक् नियन्त्रितैः अश्वैः सुखेन अनायासेन यात्रां कर्तुं शक्नोति यथा सारथि सुनियंत्रित अश्वैः यात्रां कर्तुं सुलभतया शक्नोति तथैव पुरुषः अपि इंद्रिय निग्रहेण तस्य शरीरं सम्यक्तया चालयितुं शक्नोति इति तत्र अवगन्तुम्। नेक्स्ट इंद्रिय नियंत्रणेन जीवनं
सुखमयं भवेत् इति
सारः। दट इज इंद्रिय नियंत्रणेन इंद्रियाणां नियंत्रणेन किं भवति जीवनं जीवितं सुखमयं भवेत् भविष्यति इति सारः। अत्र अयं सारः श्लोकस्य सारः एवमस्ति इन्द्रियाणि अस्माकं इन्द्रियाणि अवश्यं नियंत्रितानि भवेयुः नियंत्रितानि भवेयुः। नियंत्रितानि इन्द्रियाणि नियंत्रितैः इन्द्रियैः जीवनयात्रा सुकरा भवति सफला भवति अन्यथा न भवति। अन्यथा वयं गम्यं गन्तुं न शक्नुमः। यदि अस्माकं गम्यं किञ्चित् गम्यमस्ति जीवने तद् गम्यम् अधिगन्तुं तद् गम्यं प्राप्तुं एतादृश एव मार्गः अयमेव मार्गः अन्यः पन्था न विद्यते इति। तो दट इज वाट यू आर गिवन टू अंडरस्टैंड द बॉडी वॉकिंग द बॉडी ऑफ अ मैन इज लाइक ए चैरियट द सेंसेस आर लाइक द हॉर्सेस ऑफ अ चैरियट एंड विद द कंट्रोल्ड सेंसेस एंड विद द कंट्रोल्ड हॉर्सेस ड्राइवर कैन सेफली गो टू हिज डेस्टिनेशन विद द controlled horses. Similarly, the owner of the body, the jiva or the individual soul can reach his goal with this mind, with these senses being controlled. So he can reach the destination. So we have to control the senses. And more picture is given in the next poem. So taihi apramattaha kushali sadashvaihi dantaihi sukham yati rathiva dhiraha. So we are given a little picture of this. What is more elaborately given in the Kathopanishad? Kathopanishad, it is elaborately given. Every part of the chariot is compared with the human body, that analysis. Anything more here, Srinivas? So, Danta is a word here. Dama is the verb. Dama, dhatu is there. Dama to tame, control. And with Tanta, past, active, passive, participle, Dama, Danta, tamed, subdued, etc. Niyanta Shabda is controller. Ni Upasarga Yama Dhatu Truch, that is there. We can also see in the book ending they are given.
Kushali.
Kushali. Clever. Kushalin Shabda, that is Kushalin like Dandin, yes, Karin like Kushali, Kushalinau. Kushalina, Nakaranta, Kushalin Shabda. Intelligent, Kushali. Apramataha means cautious, alert. Apramataha, alert. Intelligent, Kushali. Dhiraha means brave, intelligent, wise. Dhira means bhavai. Rathiva, sukham yati, sukham gachati. So, what more Shabdas to be explained here? Niyanta, Niyantru Shabda. The Niyantru Shabda, Niyanta means the controller. Niyanta, like Dhata, Dhataru, Dhatara, Rukaranta. Niyanta, Niyantaru, Niyantaraha. Niyantru Shabda, which means the controller, the driver. Controller is better, not the driver. Indriyani, you know. Indriyam, Indriye, Indriyani. Ashwaha, you know. Every other Rajan Shabda is Sambodhana of Raja, Rajan Nakaranta, Rajan, Raja, Rajano, Rajanaha, He Rajan, He Rajano, He Rajanaha, Rajanam, Rajano, Ragnaha, etc. Shabda studied long back and some pronouns are there, Taihi is there, Taihi Indriyehi, etc. Atman Shabda is also used here, Atman. Prathama Ekavachana, Atma Niyanta, Atma, Atmano, Atmanah, Atmanam Rathinam Viddi, that is what we are going to see in the next poem. Atmanam Rathinam Viddi, Sambandha Sloka. Immediately, Kathopanishad, we are going. Yeah, let us go ahead.
Atmanam Rathinam Viddi, Shariram Ratham Evatu, Buddhim to Sarathim Viddi, Manaha Pragraham Evacha.
हयान्याहुर हयानाहुर विषयांतेषु गोचरान. आई डोंट नो व्हाई लास्ट लाइन इज गिवन नॉट गिवन. आत्मेन्द्रिय मनोयुक्तम भोक्तेत्याहुर मनीषिणः. दैट इज द लाइन. नेक्स्ट लाइन. आत्मेन्द्रिय मनोयुक्तम भोक्तेत्याहुर मनीषिणः इज नॉट गिवन. वेल विल सब्स्टिट्यूट दैट. नाउ अयम श्लोकः कठ उपनिषदः स्वीकृतः वर्तते. दिस गिव्स यू ग्राफिक पिक्चर, ब्यूटिफुल पिक्चर ऑफ व्हाट्स हाउ ह्यूमन बॉडी इज लाइक इज कंपेरेबल टू अ चैरियट. Because in those days they did not have cars, so the chariot was the only vehicle for transportation. So the human body here is compared with a chariot beautifully. Atmanam rathinam viddhi atra kopi sandihina vartate shariram rathameva ratham eva tu sandhi vichedam kurmaha buddhim tu sarathim viddhi manaha pragraham plus eva च प्रग्रहम प्लस एव च इंद्रियाणि हयान हयान हय शब्द अकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द हयः हयौ हयाः हयम् हयौ हयान देवान लाइक अकारांत पुल्लिंग शब्द हय नाम अश्व अश्वान अश्वः अश्वौ अश्वाः अश्वम् अश्वौ अश्वान हयान नाम अश्वान इंद्रियानि हयान आहुः कॉल्ड उच्यन्ते विषयान तत्र संधि विच्छेदं कुर्मः पदच्छेदं विषयान प्लस तेषु विषयांस्तेषु दिस संधि वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन. विषयान दिस इज आल्सो द्वितीय बहुवचन. विषयः शब्द इज पुल्लिंग. विषयः विषयौ विषयाः विषयम् विषयौ विषयान विषयान तेषु तेषु इंद्रियेषु ये विषयाः वर्तन्ते ये विषयाः भवन्ति ते विषयाः गोचरानिति विद्धि जानीहि. यू शुड नो देम. द ऑब्जेक्ट्स ऑफ द सेंसेस आर कॉल्ड सेंसरी ऑब्जेक्ट्स. विषयान तेषु तेषु नाम इंद्रियेषु तेषां तेषु इंद्रियेषु अथवा इंद्रियानि हयान आहुः विषयान्तेषु इंद्रियेषु विषयान् गोचरान् इति विद्धि. दैट इज ओके. विल एनालाइज थ्री एंड द लास्ट लाइन व्हिच इज मिसिंग विल सब्स्टिट्यूट लेटर. आत्मानं रथिनं विद्धि. सो हियर द उपनिषद सेज नो युअर सेल्फ. आत्मानं युअर सेल्फ और द जीवात्मानं रथिनम. रथि शब्द इज यूज्ड अबव. रथि रथिन शब्द इज यूज्ड इन द प्रीवियस श्लोक. रथि मीन्स द ओनर ऑफ द चैरियट ओनर. आत्मानम रथिनम विद्धि. विद्धि मीन्स दिस इज ए धातु जानीहि विद धातु विद्धि टू नो विद ज्ञाने जानीहि टू नो जानना हिंदी भाषायां जानना जानिए यथा वयम हिंदी भाषायां कथयामः जानीहे टू नो इट. विधि नाम नो. नो द सेल्फ टू बी द ड्राइवर ऑफ द ओनर ऑफ द चैरियट. आत्मानं रथिनं विद्धि. शरीरं रथमेव तु. द बॉडी ऑलरेडी वी हैव सेम ऑलमोस्ट सेम वर्ड इज देयर. देयर प्रथमा इज यूज्ड हियर द्वितीय इज यूज्ड. रथः शरीरं. The above sloka says here, shariram rathamevatu. The body, understand viddhi. Again you bring in viddhi. Shariram rathamevahi cha tu viddhi. Know the body to be the chariot. Body is the chariot. The owner of the chariot is the soul, atma. Okay, next line. Buddhim tu sarathim viddhi. सारथि यदि तत्र रथः वर्तते रथे कश्चन प्रया यात्रिकः वर्तते तर्हि गमनं कुतः तत्र सारथिः आवश्यकः खलु. बुद्धिं तु सारथिं विद्धि. नो दि इंटेलिजेंस इंटेलेक्ट. युअर इंटेलेक्ट टू बी दि ड्राइवर. सारथि Sarathi literally means charioteer. Buddhim tu sarathim vidhi. Know the intellect of man. Manushyasya buddhim sarathim eva janihi. Know it. Manaha. Then if the driver is there, the driver needs to have the reins to control the horses. So manaha pragraham eva cha. So mind, manaha pragraham eva vidhi. Know, understand the mind in the case of the body, human body, as the reins to control the body of a man. Whereas in the case of the chariot, reins are required tied to the horses. So they are taken from the nostrils and the horses are linked with the reins, and the reins are held by the chariot driver. So buddhi is chariot driver. The mind is the reins, the link between the indriyas, the horses and the intelligence. So intelligence controls the mind. Mind in turn controls the senses. So what are the senses in the chariot analogy?
Horses.
And the reins are the mind. The intelligence is the driver. So here, manaha pragrahamevacha indriyani hayan ahuhu. So what are the indriyas here? We are going from buddhi to manaha, mana to indriya. Indriyani hayan ahuhu. The senses are called to be the horses. We are going to the direct horses there. And vishayan, the objects, sensory objects of the senses. Teshu gocharan, they are the gochara. Gochara means margan. Vishayan, know the sensory objects to be the marga. Gochara means your marga. So you see and drive, isn't it? You see the path and drive. So vishayan teshu indriyeshu gocharan vidhi. Atma indriya mano yuktam. Atma indriya mano yuktam bhokta iti. So this is how Manishina. So wise people call, who is the bhokta enjoyer? Atma indriya mano yuktam. Man is a combination of atma, indriya and manas. He is the real enjoyer. That is somehow taken out here anyway. So is this okay? No more line now. This poem gets over here, only three lines. So
meaning of this two, what is the meaning?
Two has no meaning sometimes. It is only Padapurada we say. Otherwise two is kintu, like but. Sometimes it gives you the sense of but, which we say but is a bit of poison. When we say but, everything is gone. You know, they say, my teacher used to say, English teacher, you know, if everything, you have done wonderfully well, your interview is wonderful, your speech is wonderful, but finish. So my teacher was a great teacher, English teacher. He used to tell us, never use the word but. But is a bit of poison. So but, two has that meaning, and otherwise it has no meaning. In Sanskrit, Padapurana we say, he, tu, some words are there only to fill up the meter they are used. Shariram ratameva tu. On the other hand, you can say some meanings like that. Cha is a copulative avyaya that you know. So, atmanam dvitiya, ratinam dvitiya. Rathi shabda becomes ratinam. Atman shabda in dvitiyanta becomes atmanam. Atmanam rathinam eva vidhi. Know the self to be the owner of the chariot. Shariram, the body. Shariram rathameva tu vidhi. Everywhere you take, vidhi means janihi. Know. Consider the body as the chariot. Buddhim tu sarathim vidhi. Know your intellect as the driver, sarathi. Buddhim tu, again tu is there. Buddhim tu sarathim vidhi janihi. Manaha pragraham eva vidhi. Manaha pragraham eva vidhi. Pragraham means reins, R-E-I-N-S, reins. Indriyani hayan ahuhu. The senses are described as horses. Vishayan, the objects, teshu, among them, gocharan, the ways. The objects are the ways for the leading of the chariot. So this is the picture given here. So we get to understand here, come to know that what plays a dominant role in man's life is intelligence. Sometimes this intelligence is overtaken by the mind, and the mind in turn is overtaken by the senses because of the powerful objects there, sensory objects, gocharan, or the indriya vishayas are so powerful that we have multiple examples in our epics where greatest of the greatest rishis were tempted when they were tempted when they were doing tapasya. They had fallen in their line of discipline because the indriyas are. So we have a saying in Gita also, indriyani. No, what is that sloka, Srinivas? Manasastu para buddhihi yo buddhehe parataha saha. Indriyani. No, no. Indriyebhyaha param manaha manasastu para buddhihi. What is the beginning? You remember? Indriyani. No. Shariram. Indriyani. You know, manasastu. We should keep a reckoner here, Gita. It is there actually. So what says? The body is inferior to indriyas, Srinivas. Indriyas are, sensory organs are inferior to the mind. Mind is inferior to the intelligence. Intelligence is inferior to the atma. So the gradation, I am just recalling the gradation. What's inferior to what? At the gross level, the body is there. Above the body, the indriyas are there. Above the indriyas, the mind is there. Above the mind, the intelligence is there. Above the intelligence is the atma, the spirit of the person, the real person situated. So this is the gradation going up from the bottom. So at the gross level, you have the body, which is the grossest thing. And from gross to you go subtler and subtler. See the cinemas. This is gross, grossest body. You can't see indriyas. Indriyas are subtle. Still subtle are the mind. Subtler than the mind is the intelligence. Subtlest than the intelligence is the atma. So from subtlest to the grossest, this is it. So one thing is over the other thing, superior to the other thing. Wonderfully said that. Can we move? Oh, one more, two more.
धर्मार्थौ यः परित्यज्य स्वादिन्द्रिय
स्याद् स्यादिन्द्रिय वशानुगः
स्यादिन्द्रिय
वशानुगः
वशानुगः श्रीप्राण धनदारेभ्यः क्षिप्रं स परिहीयते.
So this is from Vidura Niti only, Srinivas, 262. Dharmartau yaha parityajya syad indriya vashanugaha shri prana dhana darebhyaha kshipram sa parihiyati. So the sloka says here, yaha purushaha, that is the word you take. If you take the padachyeda, dharmartau, one word, yaha parityajya syat indriya vasha anugaha, syat plus indriya vasha anugaha, shri prana dhana daribhya, this is one word, shri prana dhana daribhya kshipram sa parihiyati. So this is the hardly the fourth word, we have some sandhi. So yaha purushaha, यह मानवः धर्मश्च अर्थश्च, धर्मश्च अर्थश्च धर्मार्थौ. इन द्वितीय आल्सो इट इज सेम. द्वितीय द्विवचन इज सेम लाइक प्रथमा द्विवचन. इफ यू नो, देवः देवौ देवाः, देवं देवौ देवान. सो धर्मश्च अर्थश्च धर्मार्थौ एंड द्वितीय इट इज द्वितीय. द्वितीय द्विवचन दिस इज धर्मार यह पुरुषः मानवः धर्मार्थौ परित्यज्य त्यक्त्वा धर्मं त्यक्त्वा अर्थं च त्यक्त्वा धर्मार्थौ त्यक्त्वा परित्यज्य इंद्रिय वश अनुगह स्याद् भविष्यति। इंद्रिय वशानुगह भविष्यति, इंद्रियेष इंद्रियैः इंद्रियाणां वशे अनुगच्छति, यः इंद्रियाणां वशे भवति धर्मार्थौ परित्यज्य इंद्रियेषु यः लीनः भवति इंद्रियेषु वशीकृतः भवति। वन हू गोज इन टू द कंट्रोल ऑफ द सेंसेस लीविंग द धर्म एंड अर्थ द वन हू यः मानवः द पर्सन हू लीविंग परित्यज्य धर्मार्थौ परित्यज्य हैविंग गिवन अप बोथ धर्म एंड अर्थ बिकम्स ए फॉलोअर ऑफ अनुगह मीन्स योर फॉलोअर सी हाउ ब्यूटिफुल इज इट इंद्रिय वश अनुगह ही बिकम्स ए पपेट इन द हैंड्स ऑफ द सेंसेस ही बिकम्स वन हू बिकम्स ए पपेट इन द हैंड्स ऑफ द सेंसेस स्याद् मीन्स भविष्यति वन इंद्रिय वश अनुगह स्याद् भविष्यति। श्री प्राण धन दारेभ्यः दैट पर्सन यः एतादृशः पुरुषः भवति धर्मार्थौ परित्यज्य इंद्रिय वशानुगः भवति सः पुरुषः श्री धन दारेभ्यः श्रियः धनात् दार नित्य पुल्लिंग शब्द दारेभ्यः श्रियः धनात् दारेभ्यः श्री धन दारेभ्यः फ्रॉम वेल्थ श्री फ्रॉम फॉर्चून यू कैन से श्री इज फॉर्चून प्राण इज देयर ओके सॉरी प्राण लाइफ धन मनी एंड दार फ्रॉम हिज वाइफ फ्रॉम ऑल दीज थिंग्स फैक्टर्स श्री फॉर्चून प्राण लाइफ धन मनी वेल्थ एंड दारा Dara means wife. From these things, this is Panchami Bahuvachana. Bhyaha. Shri Prana Dhana Darebhyaha. Shriyaha Pranebhyaha. Dhanat Dhanebhyaha. Dhanat Darabhyaha. Darebhyaha. Darebhyaha. Kshipram. Kshipram Namatatra Shigrameva. किं भवति परिहीयते त्यज्यते परिहीयते त्यज्यते ही विल बी व्हाट यू कॉल डाइवेस्टेड ऑफ दीज थिंग्स ही विल बी बिरेफ्ट ऑफ दीज थिंग्स क्षिप्रम शीघ्रम स पुरुषः परिहीयते त्यज्यते दिस इज कर्मणि प्रयोग परिहीयते हा धातु परित्यज्यते ही विल बी डाइवेस्टेड He will be out of these things. He will be out from fortune. He will be bereft of fortune. He will be bereft of life. He will be bereft of money. He will be bereft of his own wife. That means he will be disunited with these things. The moment he goes with the senses. इंद्रिय व्हाट इज दैट इंद्रिय वशानुगह यदा भवति पुरुषः धर्मार्थौ परित्यज्य तादृश पुरुषः एतेभ्यः सर्वेभ्यः त्यज्यते ही विल बी डिसयुनाइटेड विद दीज थिंग्स सो चॉइस इज युवर्स द सजेशन इज वेरी वेरी जेंटल चॉइस इज युवर्स यू वांट टू गो लाइक दिस यू विल बी लाइक दिस यू वांट टू गो विथ इंटेलिजेंस दिस विल बी लाइक दिस सो दैट इज द विद्रोह नीति वंडरफुल सो धर्मश्च अर्थ धर्मार्थ ह्यः पुरुषः परित्यज्य लेप प्रयोग श्रीनिवास लेवंत परित्यज्य व्हाट इज द फेमस श्लोक कैन यू रिमेंबर परित्यज्य इन द गीता लास्ट चैप्टर अर्जुनास सर्व धर्मान् परित्यज्य लास्ट मामेकं शरणं व्रज ऑफन कोटेड पोयम सर्व धर्मान् परित्यज्य मामेकं शरणं व्रज अहम त्वा सर्व पापेभ्यो सॉरी समथिंग इज हियर अहम त्वा सर्व पापेभ्यो मोक्षयिष्यामि मा शुचः दैट इज द फाइनल अश्योरेंस गिवन बाय लॉर्ड कृष्णा टू अर्जुन इन द भगवद्गीता सो परित्यज्य सेम वर्ब Second line, Shri, this is what I have already explained. Shri, Prana, Dhana, Dharebhyah, Panchami, Bahuvachana, Chipram, Sigram, Saha, Purushaha, Parihiyate, Parityajyate, Adava, Viyuktaha Bhavati, Viyuktaha Bhavati. Etebhyah, Saha, Viyuktaha Bhavati, gets disunited from these things.
Shipram is which kind of
Avyaya. Once you brand it away, don't ask what linga, what etc. Chipram. Okay, one more, Srinivas.
Indriyanam vicharatam
visayeshvapaharishu
samyame yatnamatishtet
manusmruti this is. Okay, indriyanam vicharatam visayeshu padachedam karatu shu visayeshu apaharishu apaharishu visayeshu apaharishu iti yand sandhi Srinivas. Visayeshu plus apaharishu samyame yatnam atisthet. I have to write this sandhi, they are a bit difficult. Can you speak out? Main poem 46, sir?
46?
Visayeshu plus visayeshu apaharishu. Next line.
Samyame is the samyame. Yatnam. Atishtet.
Yatnam plus.
Atishtet. Plus vidwan.
Plus ha?
Vidwan. Plus anta.
Anta? Yatnam atishtet vidvan. No, no, not like this. Yanteva, not anta. Vidvan. Yanta iva. This is Gunasandhi. Yanta. Niyanta, controller. Yantra Shabda. What is the word we came across in the previous sloka? Niyanta is there? No, Yanta is not there.
Niyanta.
Niyanta is there, Yanta is used. Only Ni Upasarga is there. Niyanta. So Manu also says the almost the same because Sambandha sloka it is. Indriyanam vicharatam, vicharatana, vicharatam indriyanam. What is the nature of the indriya? What is the nature of the indriya? Chanchalam him, chanchalatva. Indriya, mind is also chanchala. Indriyas always look for their objects, of the vishaya. So, vicharatam indriyanam, of the moving senses. Senses are always looking for their objects. Vicharatam indriyanam visayeshu kutra visayeshu vicharatam indriyanam visayeshu towards the objects, sensory objects, visayeshu vicharatam indriyanam or vicharatam indriyanam visayeshu apaharishu. Apahari means captivating. Visayeshu apaharishu vicharatam indriyanam. Of the senses which are moving and diverting the mind towards the Vishaya. Vishayeshu apaharishu. Apahari means captivating, or otherwise you can say carrying. Apaharana, taking away. Taking away the senses or the mind towards the sensory objects. That is the purpose of the, the nature of the indriyas. Kidrushanam indriyanam, vicharatam indriyanam, vishayeshu apaharishu indriyeshu, tadrusheshu vishayeshu apaharishu vicharatam indriyanam samyame. In the control of the moving senses which are being diverted towards their sensory objects. In the control of the senses, moving senses which are being captivated towards their objects. What should we do? Yatnam atisthet. Towards that, yatnam atisthet. One should have the control. Man should have control over the moving senses, roaming senses, being attracted by their respective objects. Vishayeshu apaharishu vicharatam indriyanam samyame. In the control of such senses which are moving and roaming and getting attracted toward their sensory objects, tesham samyame yatnam prayatnam atisthet kuryat. One should have lot of put in effort, isn't it? Yatnam atisthet. How? Atisthet vidvan yanta. Vidvan yanta. An intelligent driver should put in all effort. Vidvan yanta. Vidvan yanta. Vidvan yanta iva. Like an intelligent driver. Like an intelligent driver, one should have control over the fickle moving senses which are attracted toward their objects. Like an intelligent driver, vidvan niyanta athava yanta iva yatnam atishtet, yatnam kuryat iti. Atishtet nama kuryat. One must try to control. Then one more word we have not explained. Atisthet vidvan yanta iva vajinam. Last word, vajinam. Vajin shabda is used here. Ashveshu. Vajinam vidvan yanta iva. Vajinama ashvaha. Ashvanam vidvan yanta iva. Pullinga shabda vajin. Vaji vajinav vajina. So I will repeat once again the Anvayartha Srinivas. Vidvan Vishayeshu Apaharishu Vicharatam Indriyanam. Vidvan Yanta Vishayeshu Apaharishu Vicharatam Indriyanam Samyame Yatnam Atisthet Vajinam Yanta Iva. Vidvan Yanta, an intelligent driver, Vishayeshu Apaharishu Vicharatam Indriyanam Samyame, in the control of the senses which are moving and are attracted toward their sensory objects. Atishti, yatnam atishti, we should try, intelligent driver should try. Like what? Vajinam yanta iva, like the driver of a horses. So you can link that yanta, vajinam yanta iva. A upasarga sthadatu tishtati tishtataha tishtanti. Atishtet kuryat iti. Yatnam kuryat. Prayatnam kuryat. Prayatnam atishtet. One should put in the effort to control, like an intelligent driver controls the horses. Vaji. So the vaji shabda, vajinam samyame yanta katham yatnam karoti, vajinam ashvanam samyame yanta vidvan yanta dhiman yanta yatha prayatnam karoti, tatha indriyanam vicharatam indriyanam vishaye api buddhiman purusha yatnam kuryat iti. Understand? Just like an intelligent driver controls the horses, moving horses, So also the human being should control his.
So vajina means dhima samyam.
No, vaji is a shabda for ashva shabda. Vajinam samyame. Vicharatam, because this description, vicharatam indriyanam samyame yatha buddhiman yatnam kuryat tatha like vidwan kuryat yatha vajinam samyame yanta yatnam karoti ashvanam samyame. So samyama is commonly used for both man and also the driver. Intelligent man and driver also. Is it clear? Vidwan purushaha, that is visheshu apaharishu vicharatnam indriyanam samyame yatnam kuryat vajinam yantaiva. So evam manuhu api tadeva tat tameva artham bodhayati. संबद्ध श्लोक समाप्तः अग्रे सर्तुं समय अस्ति वा श्लोक पुण्यो हि अलोभः आत्मा अलोभः आत्मा पुण्यः इति अलोभः लोभ रहितः आत्मा पुण्यः भवति श्लोकं पठतु
आत्मा नदी भारत पुण्यतीर्थ पुण्यतीर्थ सत्योदक धृतिका धृतिकूला
दयोर्मिहि दयोर्मिहि
तस्यां स्नातः पूयते पुण्यकर्म पुण्यो ह्यात्मा नित्यमलोभ एव.
There are so many it's a full of description here. More elaborately, some more poem coming here about Atma. Atma Nadi Bharata. Yeah, what is
Atma Nadi Bharata?
Punya Tirtha. This is a compound word, Punya Tirtha.
Satya Udaka.
Satya plus Udaka, Satya Udaka.
Druti Kula. Daya Urmihi.
Now, whenever there is a samasa that is split with a dash and told, that is a compound word. तस्याम पूयते
पुण्यकर्मा पुण्यः हि
आत्मा नित्यम अलोभः. सो द सम एंड सब्सटेंस इज सेड इन द लास्ट लाइन पुण्यः हि आत्मा नित्यम अलोभः एव. सो लोभरहितः आत्मा सदा पुण्यः भवति. दैट इज द मेसेज हियर कन्वे अन्वयार्थ
हे भारत आत्मा पुण्यतीर्था नदी सत्योदका धृतिकूला दयोर्मिहि.
ओके ही सेज हे भारत. नाउ धृतराष्ट्र इज एड्रेस्ड हियर एज नॉट इन द प्रीवियस श्लोक राजन. हियर हे भारत डिसेंडेंट ऑफ भरत वंश. आत्मा पुण्यतीर्था नदी द आत्मा इज लाइक पुण्यतीर्था नदी द सोल इज लाइक ए रिवर with meritorious actions. Punya Tirtha, it is like a river, the soul is like a river with Punya as its Punya Tirtha. Understand? Yes. Punya Tirtha Nadi. Next, Satya Udaka. If the soul is like a river with merits, as it is, Punya Tirtha means Tirtham is a place where you take bath. So if it is a river with bathing places, having bathing places, then what are its water?
Satya.
Satya. So that is what he said. Satya Udaka. Satyameva Udakani Yasyaha Sa. So Satyam Eva Udakam or Udakani, whatever you say. Water itself is the truth itself is the water. Next.
Dhrutikula dayurmihi.
You are reading Anvayartha, na? Dhrutikula daya urmihi. Kula, the banks are dhruti. What is dhruti?
Calmness.
Yeah, dhruti is patience dhruti is patience and bravery. Dhruti is patience, bravery, dhairya. Courage is better word. Patience is better than Dhruti. Courage is its banks. Daya urmi. Daya plus urmihi. Daya eva urmihi. Kindness is waves. Daya eva urmihi. Next.
Kula is bank, sir.
Yeah, what is that?
Kula
is bank. Bank. Kula.
Punyakarma
tasyam snatah puyate. So, punyakarma atma tasyam snatah puyate. So, a man with meritorious deeds, tasyam in that river. What kind of river? Soul is like a river, with meritorious deeds. Punyakarma tasyam nadyam snatah having taken bath, puyate is purified. He is purified by taking a bath in that river called merits. Next. Alovah.
Atma eva nityam punyam.
So, a person, the soul, with no greed, alovah, with no greed at all, punyashilaha, and with all good qualities to its credit. Alobha kalu atma punyashila. So, soul, the soul without any greed is a meritorious one, is considered as a pure one. So, some picture is given like in the previous. So, that let us read the Bhavata Srinivas. Okay, oh, descendant of Bharata, the self is like a river, meritorious river. Satyam asti. In that punya river, the punya, the merits called river, in that satyam asti jalam, truth is the water. If atma is considered as the merits, atma is considered as a river of merits, then water should be there once you say river. So the truth is the water there. Next. So, because the kula, the bank must be very strong. So, courage, that is given as nadyaha kula rupena, the river's bank. Bank is considered here as dhruti, the courage or the patience, whatever is translated.
Nadi tarangascha daya bhavati.
So, nadi, sometimes the rivers, oceans have many waves, but the rivers also have some kind of wavy. So, nadi tarangaha, the waves of the river is supposed considered as daya.
Punyam yaha acharati saha asyam atma rupinyam
nadyam snatva puta. So, punyam yaha acharati, yaha manavaha manushyaha punyam acharati punyam karoti, one who does the good things, meritorious things, asyam atma rupinyam nadyam, in this river, in the form of the soul, in this river of merits, in the form of the soul, snatva, having taken a bath, putaha pavitraha, putaha nama purified, bhavati becomes putaha jayate, putaha bhavati. Putaha bhavati jayate means he becomes purified. Puta, dhatu is there, puta. Puta means to
get purified.
Is purified. Yeah, this is tanta, puta. Next.
Alobaha kalu khalu atma punya shilaha.
So finally that is the saying. Alobaha kalu atma. The atma without any lobha, without any greed, is indeed, it becomes punyashilaha. It will be considered as a pious one, a pure one. That is. So is that picture okay?
Yes, sir.
We'll look for Atma Shabda Nadi Bharata. So we have studied earlier Atmanam Ratinam Viddi. Now here Atma is compared with a river here. And Satya is the water. And the banks of the river are supposed to be the courage or the etc. Nadi taranga, the wave-like thing of the river is considered to be the pity, compassion here, kindness. And punyam, that is it.
So, kula is akaranta sayana, sir.
Kulam is Napumsakalinga. So there are some samasa sridhas like Punya Tirtha. Punyam Eva Tirtham Yasyahasa Nadi. If Atma is like a Nadi, Punyam Eva Tirtham. This is Avadharana. Punyam means merit itself is Tirtha, holy place. That river, the so called river, whose banks are merits. Punyam. Punyam Eva Tirtham Yasyaha Sa Nadi. Tirtham means Tiram. Tirtham means here Tiram. Then one more word. Satya Udaka is there. Satyam Eva Udakam Yasyaha Sa Nadi. Satyam Eva Udakam. Udakani Ata Udakani. Udakam means Jalam. Truth itself is like a water. Then Dhruti Kula. Dhrutihi Eva Kulam. This is Napumsakalingam. Dhrutihi Eva Kulam Yasyaha Sa Nadi. Sa Nadi. That Nadi of soul, the self, which has the courage, where the courage itself is the bank. Dhrutihi Eva Kulam Yasyaha Sa. Then what more? Punya Karma. Punyani Karmani Yasyasa. Punyani Karmani Yasyasa. Dayorami, there is one more word. Dayorami. Daya plus Daya Eva. Daya is Akaranta Srilinga Shabda. Daya Eva Urmayaha. Urmihi Urmi Urmayaha. Like Nadi Nadyo Nadyaha. Urmi Shabda. Srilinga Shabda. Waves. Daya itself, kindness itself is like the waves. Daya Eva Urmayaha Yasyam Sanadi. Kindness in the form of waves. So this is how this poem also gets over. Yeah. Sambadha sloka we can complete. So we'll read Sambadha sloka ekaha eva. Right. Patat.
Atmartham jivaloke smin kona jivati manavaha param paropakarartham
yo jivati sa jivati. Something like what Vivekananda often says in his writings. He only lives who lives for others. The rest are more than dead than alive or something he says. He only lives who lives for others. The same thing message here. This is Subhashita Ratna Bhandagara. Atmartham Jivaloke Asmin. Asmin Jivaloke. Asmin Jivaloke. This is called Jivaloka, where Jivaha Jivanti. Asmin Loke Jivaha Jivanti is a loka Jivaloka. So Asmin Jivaloka, in this world, Atmartham, for the sake of the self. Atmartham means for the sake, for the self's sake. Kona Jivati, who does not live? Kaha Asmin Loke Atmartham na Jivati, who does not live in this world for his own selfish end, for the sake of his self, self, everybody. Take for example any Krimi Kitak also. Everybody wants to live. Having been born here, forgetting the death, everybody wants to live. Everybody thinks everybody will be living forever. More so our politicians and others. Isn't it? The problem is, yesterday's class you reminded me, na? Ahanyahani, kim ascharyam? Yaksha prashna, kim ascharyam? What is the most wonderful thing? Yaksha says, ahanyahani bhutani gacchanti yamalayam. Every day after day, many people are dying and going to the Yamaloka. Seshaha, the remaining people, sthavaram icchanti, they want to live forever. They see the dying people, dead people, but don't take a lesson. They think, we are not going to die. They are dying. We are not going to die. So, kim ascharyam ataha param, what's more wonderful than the foolish thought of the foolish people that they think that they are going to live forever. Something like that. Asmin loke atmartham kona jivati, who does not live in this world for the sake of the self? Manavaha. Kaha manavaha. Understand? Kaha manavaha asmin loke atmartham na jivati. Which human being does not live for his own self in this world? First line. Next. परम परोपकारार्थम, परम मीन्स परंतु, बट परोपकारार्थम परेशाम उपकारार्थम यह जीवति, द वन हु लिव्स फॉर हेल्पिंग अदर्स, फॉर डूइंग गुड टू अदर्स, स जीवति इज ओनली लिविंग. अदरवाइज दट लिविंग इज नॉट लिविंग, विच इज वेयर मैन लिव्स फॉर हिज ओन सेल्फ. यू लिव एट द सेम टाइम यू ऑल्सो लेट अदर्स लिव. Live and let live. At least that should be followed. You live, you let others live. Many people live for their self, but he only lives who lives for others here. What is the second line? Yaha param, yaha paropakarartham jivati. But the one who lives for helping others, sa jivati, he is really living. Not the person who is living for his self. So the selfish man is condemned here, and a selfless man is eulogized, praised here. Very simple sloka, and not much to kaha. Manavaha na jivati, yaha manavaha jivati, saha jivati, sa jivati, sa eva jivati. You can say sa eva jivati. He only lives who lives for the sake of others, and others who live. Everybody, who does not live for his self? First line says, who does not live for the self? So, evam atra sthapayamaha shubham bhuyat.